Hi, it's Saturday, May 18th. Just thought we'd do a quick video. It's been a little too cold and wet here today to really get any work done, but the sun finally came out. So our list took the opportunity to get out here on the tractor and spread out some of the topsoil. So it'll dry a little bit, and tomorrow it should be quite easy to rake and get ready to put the grass seed in. So here's some footage from him working on that. Check it out.
Thank you.
So as you can see, Arliss has worked hard on this little space in the back of the house. You get quite a bit spread out. So tomorrow you should be able to come out here and rake it as long as it's not raining. I guess it's supposed to be all right tomorrow, and then we're supposed to have a bunch of rain again. So that'll be good for growing seeds, growing the grass. So anyway, if you like our videos, please hit like, subscribe to our channel, and share us with your friends. See you on the next one, guys.